guys, I'm Vidya. Welcome to my channel. If you're new here, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and the notification bell for all the future video updates. Today, I'm back with another soap recipe, and this time it is honey, turmeric and saffron soap. It smells amazing and has great skin benefits. Along with the soap, as always, I'm going to share how to make this adorable gift box. It is a beehive because, of course, we are using honey. And there are these two cute little bumblebees and this pretty little flower. This box opens like so. The soap goes in like this. And this gift box is ready to be gifted to your friends. So let's get started to the tutorial. First, we'll see how to make this soap. So we'll need these ingredients. I've taken organic honey, a few strands of saffron, 1 small teaspoon of turmeric, melt and pour soap base, hexagon soap mold and a stirrer. So to begin with, I've taken the soap mold and I've cut it into small cubes. And I've taken this in a double boiler. I've taken around 60 grams of base. I'm going to let this soap base melt completely before we add in the other ingredients. Once the soap base is completely melted, I'm going to add 1 small teaspoon of turmeric. After mixing it well, I have added a few strands of saffron. And using a stirrer, I'm going to mix it well. I'm going to turn off the heat. And lastly, I have added 1 small teaspoon of honey. Make sure that you mix everything really well. And then I'm going to pour this into a soap mold. To make this soap look pretty on the other side as well, I'm going to add a little bit of turmeric powder and a few strands of saffron. I'm going to let this soap cure completely and it will take around 3 days. Now let's see how to make that beehive box. I've taken a paper cup and I've cut it into half of the length of the beehive we need. Now I've taken another paper cup and I've cut its border and the base and I've cut it lengthwise. And now I'm going to make a cone out of this. Make sure you make a wide cone. I'm going to secure the ends of this cone using a glue gun. Now I'm going to cut the cone in such a way that the base of this cone perfectly fits into the paper cup that we have made. And I'm going to stick that using a glue gun. So it should look something like this. Now using a paper, I'm going to cut the base for this cup. Now I'm going to cover this box using a jute twine. I'm going to use a glue gun to stick this. I'm going to cover this paper cup box completely with the jute twine in such a way that the paper beneath is not visible. If you guys have liked my video up till now, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up and also don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Now at this point, I'm going to cut the top peak of this box. I'm doing this after sticking the jute twine because it makes it quite sturdy and it helps in cutting process. I'm going to continue covering this with the twine. I've kept a small hole at the top now, and now I'm going to cut this twine. I'm going to cut a small handle using that same twine.
and I'm going to stick that handle like this using a glue gun. To make the door for this beehive, I have taken a foam sheet and I have cut it into a circle and I'm going to stick it like this. And I'm going to apply some glue using a glue gun surrounding this circular foam piece and I'm going to stick the jute twine there. Now I've cut two small little honeybees and I'm going to stick them on this beehive. And I stuck a pretty flower near the handle. Now it's been 3 days that I've kept the soap to cure and now I'm going to demold it. It came out really pretty and it is smelling amazing. Now using a baking sheet, I'm going to cover this soap. And I've secured the packing using a washi tape. Now I'm going to keep this soap in the box and I have sealed it using a glue gun. You can also seal it using tape and there is space to write the wishes. And our super cool beehive gift box and honey saffron turmeric soap is ready. If you guys liked it, give it a big thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I'll see you next time. Bye.